tall, brace whenever you can make this pivot. So you need to take one step, the one is closest. So you're in a straight line and you're going back to this part. You get me? You're gonna be like,
you guys are all good, right?
You're gonna be on this foot. When he says squat, hold, you're actually stepping. So this one's like, so you're gonna have to take a big step.
First time we had that one.
Lock it up.
Listen up. Those of you in the hallway may have heard or haven't heard, I will go ahead and let you know. There's been a little bit of a mix-up with the size of the drill area for the armed and unarmed basic. That is since being corrected. Currently, we have swapped armed basic from the girls' gym to the boys' gym. And the girls' gym is being corrected as soon as we can get it corrected. That is where unarmed basic will be, in the girls' gym. So if you pass any other school and you want to mention that to them, please go ahead. We're working also on getting signs on the doors to identify these two particular areas. All right, so be aware of that. And lastly, again, there's an inspection. Uniform inspection is actually very nearby. Please keep the volume down. Warning number one. Everybody clear?
Yes, sir!